die, we all die. Now go. And
we need more men. Find Amelia.
You will pay for your deceit. And you, your brother, is entirely beyond control. Or William, if you somehow. What is thy will? No time. Far from.
Loyal soldier of the vampire clan. The war was not as it had seemed. Craven, our second in command. To overthrow Victor, our leader. Victor was not the savior. He had betrayed us all. Soon the hunt will be on for his killer. An ally left. Michael, vampire nor lichen, but a hybrid, for we're found. My only hope now is to awaken Marcus. Craven tries to murder him while he's still in hibernation.
Thing's been dead for weeks and given a serum to stop regression so it can be studied. Pay much attention to their anatomy. Motion sensors revealing which ones are active.
Can you even make it back to the mansion before sunrise?
Just. I'm going alone.
Blood have shown me that your treachery.
I can explain.
Why would I listen to your love?
Mess. You'll go before this.
Concentrate on your part.
Oh, you already have.
If I complete my case.
So what am I supposed to do? Sit here and wait for you? No, Craven may still...
Michael, you're unique. There's never been a hybrid. You depend on blood. You need to feed.
And what if I don't?
If you don't anticipate your cravings, you will attack humans. Bring back Michael.
I'm grateful. In just a minute, make it all fit my head. It's a lot to process all at once.
Here.
You just make sure you come back.
Yeah.
be armed as ordered. Lichen bodies. Apparently they were using a new kind of ammunition. Prevent it.
And Victor?
No trace of Marcus amongst the ashes.
Never his coven.
We need to go. Michael, you'll die. Marcus, Craven was no better.
Craven has already reaped. Victor deserved his fate. The slaying of your family. What do you suppose of you, Celine? Who has something to hide?
Get in!
He's a hybrid, isn't he?
Yes. But we have another problem.
Turn off up here.
Try and get down. Keep your foot on the...
No need.
Sun's setting.
Before dawn, so they couldn't have got very far.
Remain airborne for...
When it was open like this.
How's that possible?
But I know someone that might.
Caverns.
As it turns out, it's probably telling the truth.
What makes you think we're gonna find him now?
Has been hiding there since Victor's order. That's odd.
What?
Take this.
Thank you.
a stench of...
hasn't improved. Well, we're going to have to work on that. Your exile's...
A gift from a most persuasive client.
I want to protect you.
Because he was... How long have you been in the business of killing your own kind?
Your precious Victor betrayed me.
I killed him.
You? No, I think not. Isn't it interesting how the truth is still committing such a horrible crime? My protests are why he put me here. Open the blades and they're active.
Victor put you here for a reason, but I doubt it would...
I'm afraid.
Well, then perhaps I'm mistaken and there's no use for you at all.
Victor, the ruler of these lands. A source.
Legend is true.
Toward the end, more to Victor than silver or gold, from sickness and death.
To do what?
Created by Marcus's own flesh and blood. But these weren't the Lycans we know. The raging monsters. Never able to take each. And William's appetite for destruction and rampage. Victor's army was turned. The legions of Vamp then captured William and locked him away.
Why let him live?
For the very same Marcus ever be killed, all those in his bloodline would follow.
His death would mean the end for all Lycans. His...
Yes, a clever deception. But what did... At all costs. Men loyal to Alexander Corvinus. Prison. I'm searching everywhere for this, my darling.
What's wrong?
But that was many years later.
Much. Or too much for Victor to risk. Cell. The only one still living who has seen it so explicitly, but Marcus knows that the memory is hidden away in your blood. That I cannot answer. Ting. In exchange.
Of course.
You seem anxious. There's no need for this to be unpleasant.
Sorry.
Victor.
Keys. Yes, those keys.
Yes.
Draped around his daughter's neck. Kept with Victor at all times. Beneath the flesh. Please. Your meeting. Go to Pier 17. Ask for Lorraine.
Je vois vos mains.
On est ici pour voir Lorraine. Vous voulez voir mes mains alors?
Intimately.
You're Alexander Corvinus.
There was a time that I was known by that name.
Your forefather.
Dead in all these years.
And upon humanity.
And a tiresome duty.
reading my family's unfortunate history.
Sons?
You know what Marcus will do. Stop him.
You are us a death dealer? How many innocents did you... declarations. You are no different from Marcus. Troll his savagery.
Anything I've done can be laid. Sons are monsters. That they create monsters.
Because you are weaker than your adversary. No, wait! You're no match for him. Soon, brother.
Look at me.
Unwelcome in my presence.
That never thaws. Most of the immortals. Yet you have made no attempt.
You and I. Nothing more.
Why you rejected your sons? Why you stood. No, father. Victor's key.
Brother.
Oh, I am stronger now. And our bo-
drowning in lichens, just like before.
Are not created in the image of their maker. Me. God.
No!
Please.
Friend. Find the girl.
If you want Marcus, young...
Did he get the pendant?
You are the only one older than he is.
No matter what he's become. There is only one way to defeat him. James.
What will I become?
Thank you.
close.
Brother, I'd no sooner harm you than myself.
Is this it?
Michael, you're unique. Your powers could be limitless.
What? UV rounds. They won't take him down.
No, but they'll...
Unable to take human form ever again.
Michael.
should have killed you with the rain.
The lines that had divided the clans have now been blurred, that darkness